This is it. Okay, if a party dies, a party's not gonna die, mate. Okay, so big guard. What else are we gonna do? I'm overthinking this. Like, we got this. It's fine. Worry about the others? Not really. I'm the worried one little bit. Nice of the round. Just ended. Oh, wait. Alright. Bizarro Energy. Yeah. That's Twitch for you. This should kill him. The Knights of the Round. Of course, Traz, you don't have to stay up for this if it's too late for you. If you are curious, my VODs are staying up, so you can come look at it tomorrow if you'd like. Demi 3. Ow. Oh, Demi 3 don't work on her. Head portion is dead, yep. Like many people on Twitch. Oh. She had a... Nah, I'm not worried. Why would I be worried about the other fucking members? Like, this is the A-team. With all the materia constructed. I mean, as constructed. But this thing's dead. Oh wait, did I mess up an achievement? Defeat both forms of Sephiroth at full power without using Knights of the Round or Game Over. Well, it's fine. Look, I'll do it offline. It's fine. That I forgot about it. It's late. I forgot about it. Damn. Oh well, as they would say. Oh well. Hours. Holy shit. I've done it again. Thing dead yet? What? Looks like he's taking a nap. So I'm guessing old Sephiroth wants a battle. Mm-hmm. I guess it doesn't matter if the stage fire is not around again. Oh, hello, Sephiroth. Don't you look handsome? What's the one that gets rid of the stuff and the things? I can't remember what it's called. Holy Torch. That looks like it hurts. You missed me. Another cheesy way to kill it. This might be able to kill it. Yeah, maybe this can kill him. Is it? He did. I'll probably have to do the spell again, but that's why I got the save states. See you, Sephiroth. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay, I'll at least get one achievement. Yeah. Alright. I'll at least get one achievement. I really messed up by using Knights of the Round. It would have been easier just to... I mean, it's not easy, is it? Wait. Oop. Game clap. them graphics. I like that effect, that looks cool. Alright. On guard. This is cool. Hell yeah, kill him. Is that enough? I win. That's right, Sephiroth. Get the fuck out. I think this is it. This is the final cinematic. Let's enjoy it. Don't tell me. Oh. Just jump. To understand what? Good. Where is everybody? I think they're on the airship. Oh no, they're still there. You don't often get to see like the CG portions of the characters, so it's kind of jarring to see like this, the character models. Nanaki looks the best, I think. Cigarette. And you're all dead. Oh. Oh, because it kind of slipped into the crater, I guess. Okay. Well, I guess now they're like, well, let's hop in and let's see if we can reverse out of here. Thank you. But I guess they'll be at the top of that. Yep. They'll be yeeted off. Oh shit. Shit. Very nicely. I mean, this is a long cinematic, it's the last one, so... And there's my lane, and, oh, I can't remember her name. Omara, sorry. Oh, look at little Marlene. Meteor is still very close, obviously. I guess it's drawn to the, the Mako reactors. You wouldn't want to be anywhere near, Midgar. They're all dead. I think the planet knew, like, the planet was like, yeah, right, okay, destroy Midgar, but after that, we'll let Holy, like, absorb this, monstrosity. Yeah. So the planet has designated Midgar, like, the dead zone. That's fair enough.
Wait a damn minute. What's gonna happen to Midgar?
It's already happening. Alright, everyone take refuge in the slums. Well, the way things are now... It's too late for Holy. Nanaki doesn't believe. Holy is having the opposite effect. Forget Midgar.
Don't worry about Barret.
Livestream. This is nice little music.
What the hell is that?
Livestream protecting the planet. Is this where, like, okay, well, you'll see soon. It's coming. Here is a little bit vague, so must be taking it all in. That looks cool, that visual color. Hey, Aerith. Oh, from the very beginning of the game. That scene. Yeah, baby. Tetsuya Nomura, who went on to destroy lots of games. Noted for making the Kingdom Hearts series, he went on to direct the remake and insert this nonsense in there. But yes. As you can see, it's a bit of an ambiguous ending. I believe that there's a little bit after the credit roll. But yeah. We will see. We have to, because we need to get the achievement to pop, right? So. See, Hironobu Sakaguchi is still involved at this point. I think he left, I'm not quite sure when he left. But is it any coincidence that when he left, Final Fantasy kind of like went bad? I mean, it's arguable. It's arguable. Maybe people will take great offense to what I've just said. What can I say? Play some music. I mean, the entire soundtrack is just wall-to-wall bangers. What do you expect from Nobuo Uematsu? Legend. I can't believe I screwed up by using Knights of the Round in the last battle. I can't believe I did that. I messed up big, but I can of course go back to redo it and save. It's fine. Actually, I don't think there is going to be achievo pop. That happened when I beat Sephiroth. Jewel of the Blades. And that achievement says complete the game. 25 points. Yep. So I now have how many? I now have 91 of 98 achievements. Oh, listen to this music. This is like the link to the past Final Fantasy games. Very nice. We're obviously watching this to the end because the ending cinematic has not finished. It's just that they insist on throwing the credits. And why shouldn't they? This was such an ambitious game in 1997. This changed everything. This game truly changed everything. So if they want to like say, look, we're gonna throw like a 5 minute credit sequence at you before you see the rest of the end cinematic. You know what? That's fair enough. That's fair enough. So, 1997, this was released, I believe, which makes this game 25 years old. 25 years old, this came out. Hard to believe, isn't it? A quarter of a century. I would have been, 16. I would have been 16 when this came out. Where did the time go? Where did it go? So there's ambiguity. 500 years later. There's Red 13. He's good. He's a bit older now. Got two little cubs. It's like, this is my dad, Sato. No? Where is he? I think he's just prowling. And there's Midgar. Another credit scene. We'll keep this going. I'm not quite sure. I don't remember this bit. I remember vaguely Nanaki like running with his kids, but I didn't recall like the shot of Midgar all overgrown, and I didn't recall it being 500 years later from the events of Final Fantasy VII. But as you can see from that cinematic, where are the humans? Did the planet judge them like bad, and were they used? Did they return them to the life stream, and then did the life stream then stop the meteor? It's ambiguous, right? This is 500 years later. So it seems like Nanaki, Red 13, has a very long lifespan at least. Scared to tap a button, just like I don't want to skip anything, you know? And I don't want to miss a thing. What happened at the end of Final Fantasy VII? The ending of Final Fantasy VII came as a shock, and players continued to speculate about what happened. See there being anything more beyond this screen. Alright, I'm pressing it. Start. Okay, I'm pressing all buttons. It's doing nothing. Okay. So,